13 panda cubs were born last year at the China Conservation and Research Center for the Giant Panda in Chengdu. All of them are in good health. Breeders at the center say their focus has shifted from the number of births to the quality of development of the panda population.